went through a bit of a stage when I could see that he was getting a bit agitated. And so I sat down with him and I said, dude, you need a wife. And two, decided to look, and he found this lady. And this lady really stood out to me. And he came and he told me. And we prayed about it. What really, really stood out the two was that this woman was very genuine. And finally, here we are.
Tulani, love you, Jackie, and take you, according to God's holy word, to be my wife, my lover, and my friend.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
It's amazing to think that within 11 months, we could be here today as husband and wife.
The way you love. It changes who I am.
I, Jackie, love you, Tulani. I promise to trust and respect you, care for and protect you, to comfort and encourage you from this day forward, to pray with you and share my faith in Christ with you, and to make my home with you, for better or worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as we both shall live. Before God, I pledge to you my faithfulness.
I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever
today, my dream has come true. Today, my dream has come true.
I get to love you.